You're 10 years old?
How?
First Thespo, Sophia's one day free one-act plays.
Thespo 2000 was four plays at Sophia's.
2001.
Bangalore happened.
We had entries from Bangalore.
Six-day festival.
Thespo 4, we moved to NCPA Experimental.
We included workshops as part of the festival.
2003, we became a multilingual festival for the first time.
And Zorappa received the Lifetime Achievement Award.
2004,
Thespo 6,
Thespo Delhi.
So there's Delhi, Bangalore and Bombay.
Thespo 7, we started the mentoring program for the plays that were selected for the festival.
We put them in touch with professional theatre people.
2007, which was Thespo 9.
We opened up to the allied arts where we brought in designers and radio plays and documentary films.
We suddenly became a year-round activity with shows at Prithvi every month.
And at Thespo 10, we have two venues, Prithvi Theatre and NCPA, as well as a theatre photography exhibition happening at Gallery Beyond.
2008.
We're 10 years old.
And here we are. Thespo in one line.
Thespo is basically an opportunity
where lots of people get a chance to do some cool theatre and make some friends.
It's quite undefinable really, it's just a question of giving someone a space and a platform.
My reasons for loving Thespo.
I think the spirit is one of the most fantastic things. Just like the amount of the energy and just the people, the colour that happens over here every December is fantastic. It's what I come back for every year.
And it's fantastic, I mean, to think that Thespo as a baby grew up on this carpet. And now look where it's reached.
I know, 10 years, it makes me feel so old.
My association with Thespo started from the time Thespo started.
And it was great meeting new people, traveling to Bangalore for the first time, performing at the Allianz Francaise.
You know, that's what it was all about. Yeah, just coming together, sitting in a hall, putting it together, writing it while eating butter chicken.
Not only do you meet like-minded people, you get people who give you the right kind of advice.
So my God, it's like a university now.
A community of theatre on a sustainable basis.
Wherever I'm placed in terms of doing theatre today, it's purely because of Thespo.
I don't see any other platform anywhere right now in India which allows you to do your own thing and just make yourself better.
I want to do that again.
I have the most amazing memories of that day.
Thespo is very special for me. I love every single person who's worked with Thespo.
Every person who's ever stepped on the stage, or sold a brochure, or ushered people, or parked a car.
Meeting people who go on to become friends and eventually family.
It's part of my youth and it's part of one of the best things that has happened to me.
Well, I hope it grows. I hope Thespo just allows more people to grow.
I'm still eligible for Thespo, not just this year, but next year as well.
It's completed 10 years and it's done that wonderfully well, and I'm sure it's going to go on for a lot more years and generate a lot more young talent.
December, Bombay, NCPA is my favorite in the whole world.
Yeah, of course I'm gonna be there. Cheers, Thespo.